There was a youth and a well-beloved youth, and he was the squire's son. He loved the bailiff's daughter dear that lived in Islington. But she was coy and would not believe that he did love her so, nor would she at any time any countenance to him show. And when his friends did understand his fond and foolish pride, they sent him up to far London, an apprentice for to bind. 7 long years went rolling by, and ne'er did his true love see. Many a tear have I shed for her sake, when little she thought of me. The maids of Islington went forth to sport and play. Oh, but the bailiff's daughter dear, she secretly stole away. And as she went along the road, the weather being hot and dry, she sat down on a shady bank. Her true love came riding by. Then she sprang up with color so bright and seized his bridle rein. 1 penny, 1 penny, kind sir, she said, 'twould ease me of much pain. Before I give you a penny, sweetheart, pray tell me where you were born. At Islington, kind sir, said she, where I have had many a scorn. Before I give you a penny, sweetheart, pray tell me whether you know the bailiff's daughter of Islington. She's dead, sir, long ago. If she be dead, then take my horse, my saddle and bridle also, and I will go to some far land where no one me shall know. Oh, stay, you goodly youth. She's standing by your side. She is not dead, but alive and well, and ready to be your bride. Depart sorrow and welcome joy, many thousand times and more. For now I have my own true love, whom I thought I would see no more.